Alright guys, what's going on? It's Nock, welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Barade from Dark Rozen. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Really appreciate your support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. A combat easy medium chamber with three elements, laser funnel, gel 3 out of 10. Thanks Libby and Bullfrog for testing. Alright. Excuse me? What am I exactly witnessing here? I'm not entirely sure. So, to respawn a cube, we have to clear portals. Okay. Maybe taking the cube over here. Not sure how that helps though. In fact, I'd probably confidently say it doesn't help. If that was looping gel, then I could possibly get gel to here and jump over. I guess. Things we've done. Oh, that's a bit sneaky. That's not very nice, is it? Alright, so let's hit that there. Something like this. Okay. So I could reverse the funnel. A collision on the cube. That sucks. See if we can't get some collision back on this cube. I don't know if it's this way you've got to do it or the other way. That's fine. Alright, we've got the collision back. Do I go back, maybe? Don't know how that would help, though. Answer is, I don't think it does. I'm going across to there. What am I not seeing here? Yeah, that's no benefit. Lisa confused. Because if I understand this right, I've got to get over here and reverse the funnel. Okay, unless I can just get Jill in here. So that's something that can do. Yeah, okay. That's what I should have done. Okay, so do that. This points to there. That's what I did before, but I just need to get gel there as well as where I got it there. I'm just being dumb. Alright, so that does that. Except now. Yeah, I don't like that gap in that grating. It's nasty, because now I can reverse the funnel and I can do this. It's not how I respawn the cube, though. Still a bit of a mystery to me, but so that solves that problem. And I can now get over to here. The problem it doesn't solve is getting the cube back. Is that really the solution? If that's the solution, I don't see why that button is behind. I don't know, that seems a bit... I mean, if you don't want the player to shoot from here, you could just put a bit of glass across there instead of grating. But I don't see the point in putting that button behind there when you can keep your portals, because you can just press it. The fizzler's a waste of time. The only thing the fizzler does is prevent you from shooting there, but you could quite easily do that, like I say, by putting just a bit of glass across all those three blocks so the player can't see it. I think. Don't know. Prove me wrong. But, yeah, other than that, quite clever. Like I said, didn't like that gap on that grating there. Very easy for the player to kill themselves. I think that's particularly very good design on that part, but other than that, good stuff. Dark Rosen, good stuff indeed. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches I'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.